Hello, Palm people. How are you doing? Now we are going to teach you a lesson which is like part two of the lesson that we taught you last time, which was based on comparatives or degrees of comparison. We were teaching you, comparative degree, how to compare two things, two people, two animals. Murajibuk. Those who didn't get this lesson, they should go back and try to learn it because it is very good and very delicious. Abatari zilisomo musubiri nyuma mubanze muryige kugira ngo mumenyire ingiri. Isomo twabigisha ubushize ryo kureba kugereranya uko tugereranya ibintu bibiri, abantu babiri cyangwa inyamaswa ebyiri. Now we are going to teach you how to use comparative degree with adjectives that are irregular. Tujye kureba noneho adjectives cyangwa se ibinyazina biri irregular bitubahiriza amategeko ya fat. Twabigishaga ibinyazina bigufi, urugero fat, fatter, small, smaller. You remember she's shorter than I, ni mugufi kundusha, cyangwa she's smaller, smaller twabonye ko ari ikintu gito cyangwa umuntu muto. She's smaller, ni muto. She's smaller than them, ni muto kubaruta cyangwa kubarusha, kurusha bariya, things like that. But today we are going to see other short adjectives. Tujye kureba izindi short adjectives cyangwa se ibindi binyazina bigufi ariko byo bitubahiriza amategeko yo gushyiraho ER. You remember that we said when I say thin, kintu kinanutse cyangwa se gito gito, uravuga thinner, thin, thinner, big, bigger. Ariko tujye kureba uko noneho iriya ER twongeramo ku yandi ma adjectives ko bitabaho, byo ntibishoboka. Hari ama adjectives tugiye kubereka, nubwo ari magufi nayo, nubwo ari utugambo tugufi, ariko ko duhindagurika. Niyo mpamvu twatwise irregular, nkuko tugira irregular verbs and irregular verbs. Nahangaha rero tugiye kureba irregular adjectives or irregular comparative or comparisons. Good. We are going to see here, this is a lesson which is just, we're going to see some irregular comparatives. This is an adjective, this is a comparative. Then when I say good, kuko twabonye thin kwari thinner, small smaller, nuza kurikosa ryo kuvuga ngo good ibaye gooder. It is impossible in English. Good induka better, tuzabireba na induka the best. Yo turi muri superlative. Good nuza kugira ngo this butter, for example, this butter is gooder than this key. Ntabwo bibaho. Is better. Iri cupa ni ryiza, niryo nkunda kuruta izi urufunguzo cyangwa these keys, izi mfunguzo. This means that gooder ntibibaho, ntibibaho. We say better. Iyo dufite good, bibyara better muri comparative. For example, I may say, my class is better than yours. Ishuri ryanjye ni ryiza kuruta iryawe. My country is better than your country. Igihugu cyanjye ni cyiza kuruta icyawe. Good rero yo ihinduka better, ntabwo ihinduka gooder. Nk'uko twabonye handi, nka fat ihinduka fatter, nka small ihinduka smaller, slim igahinduka slimmer, slim ni umuntu muto muto, cyangwa se rich igahinduka richer. But here there are some irregular comparisons or comparatives. For example, here when I say bad, this is the second example of irregular comparative. Bad, don't say badder. Uriya muntu ni mubi kuruta uriya. No. Iki kintu ni kibi kuruta kiri. You will say worse. Bad, worse. Bad ihinduka worse. Iyo cyabaye kibi. Then the worst ni kibi cyane. Tuzabireba muri superlative degree. For example, we may say, this weather is worse than the last one. Iki kirere ni kibi kuruta icyashize. This weather is worse than the last one or the previous one. This means that you are comparing two things by using worse. Don't use bad. Ntugakoreshe bad. Don't say badder. This weather is badder. This weather is badder. Oh yeah. This weather is worse than the last one. Little is less in comparative. Don't say literal. No. It is little bihinduka less. For example, my son is less intelligent than your son.
Umwana wanjye w'umuhungu nta bwenge bwinshi afite kuruta ubwawe. Less noneho biba ari bike. Afite ubwenge buke kubw'umuhungu wawe. Kuko n'umuntu hari n'abantu bavuga ngo wowe ndusha ubwenge buke. Icyo gihe urumva abamututse abavuze ko ari ufite ubwenge buke icyo gihe. Icyo ndusha n'ubwenge buke gusa.
This means that this son is less intelligent, which means ugumwana wuriya wundi niwe uri more intelligent. Less na more, many look more. For example, I may say, my sister is more intelligent than your sister.
Mushiki wanjye afite ubwenge bwinshi kuruta mushiki wawe.
This means that you are comparing two sisters.
Uri kugeranya abo bakobwa babiri.
Ari kumwe ni more intelligent. For example, I may say, A, tudashatse kuvuga izina, is more intelligent. Okay? A is more intelligent than B. Or, John is more intelligent than Paul.
Iki gihe rero just nushaka kuvuga ko Paul ubwo ngubu ubwo niba John ari we ufite ubwenge bwinshi Paul ni ufite buke uzavuga uti
B ari we Paul is less intelligent than A.
Numva mubyumvise the difference between more and less.
Less ni bike, more ni byinshi. More intelligent, I am more intelligent than that one.
Ubwo icyo gihe mbavuze ko mfite ubwenge bwinshi kuruta uguriye. Uguri abafite less, abari less intelligent than I.
Good. Then we are going to see here, kugira ngo mwumve neza ibyo turi kwiga. We are going to see these regular comparative and irregular comparative. For example, when I say close becomes closer, safe becomes safer, wide becomes wider, sad becomes sadder, wet becomes wetter.
Urabona ko hano nta gihinduka.
But here, good is better.
Niyo mpamvu ari irregular. Zo ntabwo zigira. Ubifata gutya. Ntabwo avuga guda. Zo ntabwo zigira ikintu cyo kuvuga ngo ni umwihariko. Zirakomeza gutyo. Zirahindagurika. Ntabwo zigira umwihariko wazo. Nka ziriya. Ziriya zo zifite umwihariko wo kuba zidahinduka. Regular.
Close, closer, safe, safer. But here, good, better, not gooder. These ones have the particularity of changing. They change.
Zirahinduka zo. Niyo mwihariko wo guhinduka. Ariko ziriya zo umwihariko ni ukudahinduka. Ntabwo zihinduka muri zo.
Bad, worse, worse. Little, less. Many, more. Now we are going to see some examples.
Izi ngero ziraza kutwereka izi adjectives turi kwiga. Nakubwiye ngo niba utarize isomo ry'ubushize ushobora kuba utaza kumva neza iri somo kuko kuri PAN amasomo arakurikirana. Urabanza ukiga iry'ubushize kugira ngo wige irikurikiyeho.
Good. We are going to see some examples of irregular comparisons or comparatives in sentences. We are going to see some examples now. Don't go out of this lesson. You are going to benefit more.
Ujye kubyungukiramo cyane numara kumva noneho sentences, examples in the sentences. Nibwo uribuze gutandukanya regular comparisons and irregular comparisons or comparatives. Good. These are examples of irregular comparatives in sentences. These examples are going to help you narrow the use of irregular comparative.
Izi ngero zije kugufasha kumenya imikoreshereze y'izi comparative, y'izi adjectives zihinduka.
For example, let us start from good. Good. You may say,
twabonye ko good ihinduka better.
You may say, my tomorrow will be better than today.
My tomorrow will be better than today.
Ejo hazaza hazaba heza kuruta uyu munsi.
My tomorrow will be better than today.
But this day is worse than yesterday.
Uyu munsi ni mubi kuruta
uwejo hashize.
Little.
She is less.
Bad ihinduka worse.
That's why here we say this day is worse than yesterday.
Little ihinduka less.
She is less intelligent or less intelligent than him.
Afite ubwenge buke kumurusha.
Less.
Ariko niba afite bwinshi tubavuga she is more intelligent than him.
Many ihinduka
more.
My country is more attractive than yours.
Igihugu cyanjye ni cyiza cyangwa se giteye ubwuzu.
Buri wese ashaka kuki
arashara gishaka aragikunda.
Than yours kuruta igihugu cyawe.
My country is more attractive than yours.
Urumva ko iyi more iragaragaza ko igihugu cyanjye gifite attractiveness
nyinshi kuruta igihugu cyawe.
Cyangwa se gikurura abantu
kubera ubwiza bwacyo
kuruta icyawe.
Good.
Now we are going to see some examples here.
Murebe ukuntu bitandukanye.
Kuko hano turabona ko good yahindutse better.
Bad ihinduka worse.
Little ihinduka less.
Many ihinduka more.
But here, you see, but here, closer.
For example, I can say, my house is closer,
okay,
to that bridge than yours.
Shatse kuvuga ngo inzu yanjye yegereye kiriya kiraro kuruta iyawe.
Shatse kuvuga ngo
iyawe niyo iri kure, nubwo zose zegereye ikiraro, ariko iyawe niyo iri kure y'ikiraro.
For example, this road,
uyu muhanda,
this road is safer.
Safe in duka safer.
Upone irregular.
Hona jai ndu tebi ira tuashizana.
This road is safer than that road.
Uyu muhanda niwo ufite umutekano
kuruturi ya muhanda.
For example, DRC is wider than Tanzania.
Congo, Kinshasa, DRC.
Democratic Republic of Congo,
DRC,
Democratic Republic of Congo.
Congo is wider, ningari, than Tanzania.
Congo ningari kuruta Tanzania.
Chamba nini?
Bigger, wider.
Sadder.
John is sadder than Mary.
John arababaye kuruta nde?
Kuruta Maria.
Wet.
Wetter.
My trousers is wetter than yours.
Ipantaro yanjye iratose kintu kiri wet.
Gitose.
Iratose kuruta iyawe.
Now we are going to see an exercise and we are now at the end of this lesson. But before quitting the lesson, before stopping, we are going to see an exercise. We are going to do a very good exercise which is going to help you memorize these things that you are learning. Comparative degree or degree of comparison. Regular, we are comparing regular and irregular comparisons or comparatives.
Good, let's continue.
This is a very good exercise which is going to help you memorize or have the difference between irregular comparative and regular comparative.
Let's start.
You are going to correct the following sentences.
Uje kukosora yama.
Izi ndero zose zirimo.
Zirimo makosa.
ugiye gukosora umunyeshuri wamaze kwiga ibi bintu turimo kwiga comparatives. Cheese is gooder than bread. Cheese ni fromage. Cheese is gooder than bread. Fromage ni nziza kuruta umugati. Twavuga gooder. Twabonye ko twavuga gute. How can we say here? I give you 2 seconds. 1, 2. How can we say? We can say cheese is better. Gooder ni bibaho. Ikiva kuri good kiba better. Cheese is better than bread. This weather is better than the last weather. This weather is better than the last weather. Iki kirere ni kibi kuruta icyashize. Ntabwo bavuga ngo better. How can you say? I gave you 2 seconds. 1, 2. Okay, let me add 1 second. I add on 1 second. 1, 2, 3. How can you say here? This weather is worse. Kwaoneko bad ihinduka worse yotuko yotu ishiramo comparison yotuli kujereranya ibintu bibiri. This weather is worse than the last weather. Iki kirere ni kibi kuruta icyashize. Mary is fat than John. Can you say Mary is fat than John? We are comparing Mary and John. Here, what is missing here? There is something that is missing here. Here, I give you 2 seconds. 1, 2. Let me give you 4. Kujira mwiteche ya 0 minutes. 1, 2, 3, 4 seconds. Fatter. Okay? We put ER here. Mary is fatter than John. The last number is this one. The last question is this one. My friend is rich than I. My friend is rich than I. What are we going to put here? I give him 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Richer. Okay? My friend is richer than I. Inshuti yanjye irakize kundusha njyewe. Inshuti yanjye irakize kuruta njye. Kuruta uko nkize. Twese turakize ariko inshuti yanjye ni ikize cyane kuruta njyewe. Good. That is the end of our lesson of today. You should memorize all things that we have taught you. I told you that in order to understand very well, you should be having a piece of paper. Jujira, a piece of paper, agapapuro. And you write some of the new words or new things to you. Ibintu bishasha ujye byandika hano. Ruho buhoro buhoro nirwo rugendo. Nibyo tuvuga ngo that slow by slow the tortoise reaches to the river. Buhoro buhoro akanyamasyo kagera hehe ku mugezi. Or slow by slow the bird build the nest. Buhoro buhoro inyoni yubaka iki nest icyare. Icyare gerageza rero ukurikirana ayo masomo aragufasha cyane mu byukuri. Mu rugendo rwawe, in your journey of learning English, mu rugendo rwawe rwo kwiga icyongereza. We are together. Have a good day.